The last 2-3 weeks, I've been slammed. I can't keep up.
Summer blockbuster season may look a little different in 2020, even when movie theaters reopen. That's why Darby Bashnick's phone has been ringing off the hook. Requests pouring in for his outdoor entertainment company to set up drive-in theaters.
A family can walk from their house to their vehicle, drive from their house to the events, stay in their vehicle, drive home, and come in contact with nobody.
And it's not just Hollywood flicks that could benefit from drive-ins during the social distancing era. Bashnick has fielded calls for weddings and even graduations.
So everybody just pulls into the parking lot like as if they're going to a movie. You create a 2-hour video presentation, and you highlight each student. So, you know, you get somebody's talking about each student for like 1 to 2 minutes. And we just highlight each student and talk about all their achievements.
But the drive-in boom comes as some business has been driven out.
I'm actually down about 70 to 80% in revenue right now because we don't just do drive-ins. We do a lot of open-air events. Yeah. That's actually the majority of our business. So all that got wiped off the table. All those are getting canceled.
And while some of Bashnick's open field events could host more than 10,000 sets of eyeballs, a drive-in would be a bit more exclusive.
I think the biggest events we've done would be 500 to 600 cars would be the biggest ones that we've done. And that's a really big event.
Still, the drive-in concept seems like it will be a staple for summer 2020. Wouldn't you say you were alone? With some musicians even playing parking lots. But whether this comeback sticks remains to be seen, especially in Canada.
Like, we've got probably the most difficult territory to run outdoor type of event, venue type business. Anything to do with outdoor events in Alberta is tough because our weather is so dynamic.
In Edmonton, Courtney Theriault, City News.